Hi, I'm Joni Eareckson Tada, and this Thanksgiving, I'm grateful for my wheelchair. I know it's strange to be thankful to God for hands that don't work or feet that don't walk, but I look at it the way Jesus looked at those 5 loaves and 2 fish, you know, when he fed the 5,000. Like, come on, how could Jesus be so thankful for such a skimpy, meager meal with so many hungry people? Well, he took the bread and he broke it. That's the key. He broke it, blessed it, and it ended up feeding thousands. It's the way I look at my broken neck. Somehow in the breaking of my life, he has blessed it. Also that he might bless others through it. So on this Thanksgiving week, when you feel the crunch of suffering, give it to God. Let him bless your brokenness as he did those loaves and fish. And I just know, I believe, I'm convinced, you will gladly pass on that rich encouragement to others who today need a miraculous touch from our Savior. Have a great Thanksgiving.